Hi, welcome. In this demo I will show you how to find educational videos on YouTube. First go to youtube.com. There you get to the welcome page and then scroll down. Then you move through categories, category music, entertainment, etc. And if you go to the bottom, you find Science and Technology in Education. Select Education. And now you can enter your search key, for example, distance learning. YouTube then filters for all educational videos on distance learning. How does it work? Well, when people upload their clip to YouTube, they can indicate the video's category, in this case education. I just want to show you something about a concept called channels. Channels are videos grouped by provider or submitter. Here you find channels, select it. And in my case, because I'm living in the Netherlands, you now see a pre-selection of Dutch educational institutions that have a channel on YouTube. If, however, I select directory, I get a full list of educational institutions with a channel on YouTube. And there are some fairly prestigious institutions present. For example, look at Carnegie Mellon, Cambridge University, Harvard Business School, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, and at the bottom, Yale University. Okay, let's have a look at the letter. Click Yale University. This is the channel of the educational institution Yale University. There are a number of things you can do here. You can just skim through the list of all the videos that they uploaded. You can search for a topic, for example, physics. And it will select all their uploaded videos that have something to do with physics. And what you can do, you can subscribe, meaning that you will be notified when a new video is uploaded. But you can only subscribe once you have created an account with YouTube yourself. This is what I wanted to show you about finding educational videos on YouTube and the concept of channels. Now be aware that the YouTube interface changes regularly. So by the time you are watching this clip, the buttons may be in different places, etc., but the general concept is not likely to change very much. Thank you for watching.